Several different fire agencies responded to a multi-alarm brush fire in Rockingham on Monday.